Dear God, thank you for this day, God. Thank you for everything you've done for us, God. Thank you for the fact that you just sent your son, God, so death could be arrested, Lord, and our life could begin in you, God. We thank you for just that greatest sacrifice, Lord, and we can never repay. God, I pray for this time, Lord, that you'll just bless our hearts, Lord, and that we'll all get something out of it, Lord, what we need to get, Lord, and that you just send your spirit into this place, God, because we need you more than we need anyone, God. We pray that you would become our heart's one desire, God, because we need you. In all this, Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Just want to see if y'all would do something a little bit different today. As we sing this last song, I want to ask if y'all come up and gather around the altar. Singing that song made me think about something that I heard at Life Action about 2 weeks ago. They said that God doesn't bring down fire on an empty altar. And, you know, sometimes I don't think that we come to the altar. And we should. We should be bringing our problems, our hurts, everything. So, if y'all would.
Christ is risen. It's awesome how God just, His Spirit moves and organizes these things in a way that only He can. I'm thankful for students that are willing to give of their talents to honor God. Can we give it up for our students real quick?